The weather was absolutely perfect on this morning, so we could see everything very clearly. You knew that there had been a terrible eruption, but you couldn't see any machinery. You just see this collapsing eyes. When we got closer, the pilot said there was something on the radar that he hadn't seen the day before. Then we saw for the first time what had happened in the crater. We saw nothing but black eyes, covered with ash, and then water with floating ice blocks and ash at the bottom. I got really afraid. My heart missed a beat. I felt this had already happened, but I was about to see it again. This had already happened, but I was about to see it again.